Tonight, these four people meet to compete for the prizes of a lifetime on The Price is Right, presented by Dove, the amazing new bath and beauty bar that creams your skin while you wash. And by Imperial. Imperial is unconditionally guaranteed to taste like the 70-cent spread, yet costs so much less. And now, your host on The Price is Right, Bill Cullen.
Welcome to The Price is Right. Incidentally, our program tonight is being broadcast in color as well as in black and white. And how much yet? Can I prove it? Look at there. There you are. And I'm expected to be up and around again in a few, 3 or 4 weeks. Now, a little later, we're going to announce the winner of our fabulous 1959 showcase. So stick around. The winner might very well be you. Right now, though, let's say hello to our four nice people. First of all, our current champion, Mr. Charles Shank, a brakeman from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. He's only been on 1 week so far, but he won everything in sight last week, $16,061 worth of merchandise. Boy. Charlie, how did it feel to make a clean sweep and win everything on the show?
Well, Bill, last week after about the second article, I believe I just about passed out. I just didn't know what was going on. I knew what was going on, but things weren't quite clear and just felt like I ate about 2 ton or 3 ton of sand.
Well, I'll tell you, if you can arrange to pass out early this week, you might have the same kind of luck, Charlie. I wish you the best of everything. Mrs. Dolores Kaminsky next, a housewife from Savannah, Georgia. Dolores, what does your husband do?
How are you, Bill?
Fine, ma'am.
He works at a women's store, and he is manager of the babies department.
I see. Selling clothing, baby clothing, is that it? Fine. And next is Mr. Joseph Tremblay, a carpenter from Fairhaven, Massachusetts. Joe, are you married?
Very much so, Bill.
Uh-huh.
I have 8 children and 10 grandchildren.
And a very beautiful voice, too.
Thank you.
Now then, let's say hello to Mrs. Ann Hawes, a housewife from Summit, New Jersey. How many children do you have, Ann?
I don't have any yet, Bill, but I will have in about 2.5 months, and believe me, I know it.
In 2.5 months, you are going to be a mother. Do you realize you only have to remain champion for 10 consecutive weeks, and we'll end up with 5 people on
the
panel?
I never last that long.
Before we start our game, I'd like to give each of you a wonderful gift from Lever Brothers, a full year's supply of Dove. And there it is, one for each of you. All right, then, let's play The Price is Right. I think you know how it works. You bid for the merchandise we present. Go as high as you want. Stop whenever you want. It goes to the person who bids the highest without going over the actual retail price. Big winner at the end of the show, like Charlie here, comes back again next week, takes on 3 new challengers. Now then, if you look at those curtains directly behind you, they're a little bit to your left. Here's our first item going up for bids on The Price is Right. Watch it carefully.
A fabulous kitchen. A complete Westinghouse kitchen designed in an L shape with beautiful heirloom maple wood cabinets, 13 base and wall units, skillfully crafted with fine furniture styling. The kitchen includes the new Westinghouse Spacemates that wash and dry 18 pounds of clothes in 25 inches of space. The new 1959 cold injector 14 cubic foot refrigerator and freezer combination with a 7-day meat keeper. And the large sink is set into a micarta unitop, a built-in surface range and built-in wall oven, and a roll-about portable dishwasher. This Westinghouse kitchen will be yours if the price is right. Price Authority, Westinghouse Electric Corporation, Mansfield, Ohio.
All right, that's what you're bidding on now. Mr. Shank, we're going to begin with you. I guess we all like a new kitchen. I'm sure you're no exception. Start right in any place you want, champ.
Why, I believe I'll start about $1,200.
At $1,200 is the beginning bid. Mrs. Kaminsky, we are to you.
I'll go 13.
Mr. Tremblay, it is your turn.
14, Bill.
And Miss Hawes,
I'll go 1,500, Bill.
We're up to 1,500 and go back to Mr. Shank.
Why, I'll go 1,700, Bill.
1,700, Miss Kaminsky?
I think I'll freeze, Bill.
You sure may. 1,300 and a freeze. Now, Mr. Tremblay, your 14 top is $1,700.
I'll go 18, Bill.
18, says Mr. Tremblay. Mrs. Hawes, you're at 15.
Is there any minimum on this bid?
Any minimum? No.
Yours was 18.
$18.
I'll go
19. Mr. Shank, you're 17. Top is 19.
I'll be, go $2,100, Bill.
$2,100. Mrs. Kaminsky's out of it. She froze. Mr. Trembley, 21's top. You're 18. We're talking in hundreds.
$2,150, Bill.
$2,150. Mrs. Hawes, you're at 19.
I think I'll freeze, Bill.
All right, now that leaves only the two men in the game. Looky here now. Mr. Shank and Mr. Trembley have it all to themselves. You're $2,100. Top $2,150, Mr. Shank.
I'll go $2,200, Bill.
$2,200. Mr. Trembley, you're $2,150. Top's
$2,250, Bill.
Oh, we got a fight. Mr. Here come the final bids. Now, Mr. Shank, this would be your last bid, so go wherever you want, as high as you want. Top is $2,250. Right. Bottom is $2,200. You may freeze if you want.
Why, I'll go $2,950, Bill.
$2,950. Mr. Trembley, you're $2,250. Top $2,950. This bid ends the game.
I'll freeze, Bill.
It's over then, right there. All right. Let me, if I may, review the bidding here. Mr. Shank, our champion, $2,950 for the complete kitchen. Mrs. Kaminsky, $1,300. She froze early in the game. Mr. Chambly, the next to last to go out, $2,250. And Mrs. Haas, the second to go out, $1,900. There are our prices. Let's take a look in the envelope. Actual retail value. $2,567.80, Mr. Trembley. It is yours. Congratulations. There you are. Would you pass that along? Boom. I suppose you know what the bell means, Mr. Trembley.
Oh, yes, Bill.
It means you have a bonus. Let me tell you now, after your wife, or whoever does the cooking, you, after your wife, let's say, has prepared a meal in this fabulous new kitchen, you can serve the family by walking, watch June, through the door of the kitchen and into this bonus. A brand new dining room. There you are. This, isn't that lovely? This is a charming 13-piece early American-style dining room from the Ethan Allen collection of Baumritter furniture made of maple and birch with a warm nutmeg finish and accented by heavy brass drawer pulls. It is yours. When you're through with dinner, the whole family can walk through the door of your dining room and relax in this bonus coming up right here. A brand new living room. Isn't that something?
Bill, can I use that?
Well, these are 19 pieces in matching colonial design from the Ethan Allen collection of Baumritter, including an impressive wall unit of bookcases, an apothecary chest, a credenza and storage cabinets, plus comfortable seating units upholstered in warm, textured cottons and provincial prints. This complete collection of living room furniture, this magnificent early American dining room, this fabulous Westinghouse kitchen is all yours. Congratulations from The Price is Right.
Thank you, Bill.
You are welcome, Mr. Trembley.
I sure can use that.
Well, boy, I'll bet you can. Incidentally, the feat of bringing those rooms into view was accomplished by one of those remarkable Clark trucks. Now, we're going to have another fabulous item in just a moment, but first, let us eavesdrop at a modern supermarket and pick up a valuable shopping tip.
Helen, why do you pay 70 cents for a table spread?
Why? Because I like the way it tastes.
Well, then you like Imperial. It tastes just like the 70-cent spread, and you save money besides.
Yes, Imperial is unconditionally guaranteed to taste like the 70-cent spread, yet costs so much less. Let me show you why Imperial is able to make that guarantee. Here we have two piping hot biscuits. I place a pat of the 70-cent spread on one, a pat of Imperial on the other. Now watch how they melt, for no matter how fine the flavor of a table spread, it must melt right to taste right. An Imperial is made to taste like and to melt like the 70-cent spread. See, they melt alike, they taste alike. Imperial is unconditionally guaranteed to taste like the 70-cent spread. And like the 70-cent spread, Imperial should always be kept refrigerated.
Well now, here we are back again. Let's see, we got a whole house so far for Mr. Tremblay. Now, three more of you are going to have to do some winning on this one. Watch our turntable. Here's our next item going up for bids on The Price is Right.
A complete home entertainment unit. Hi-Fi record player, radio combination, 21-inch television set, and record storage cabinet. All three make up the exciting 1959 Motorola Declaration Group in cabinetry designed by Drexel. The high-fidelity stereophonic master control unit has a custom 4-speed automatic record changer, AM-FM tuner, 40-watt dual-channel amplifier, and 4 speakers. The matching Motorola TV set with 3 speakers completes the stereophonic sound system and is designed with a hand-wired chassis and separate bass and treble controls. The handsome record cabinet fashioned of genuine walnut completes the trio that will be yours if you make the best bid. Price Authority, Motorola Incorporated, Chicago, Illinois.
Thank you, Miss Wallace, and you too, Mr. Pardo. We begin with number 2 on this one. That is you, Miss Kaminsky.
Fabulous.
I'm glad. Now, wait a minute. Before you bid, let me remind you, it's going to be a one-bid item. You get one bid and one bid only. You know what you're bidding for? All units. 1, 2, 3, so on. Plants do not go with it. They stay here for a later date. One bid and one bid only, Miss Kaminsky. Good luck to you.
Bill, I'll take $2,500.
Fine. Mr. Tremblay, you now may bid over or under anywhere you want. Any number that's not you.
$1,800, Bill.
Mrs. Hawes, you may use any number that is not you. So far, we have $2,500 and $1,800 bid. Any number you want. One bid only.
Bill, I'd sure like to have this to go with my one piece of furniture. It would...
5 seconds.
I'm sorry, what was the first bid?
$2,500 and $1,800 bid so far. You have 5 seconds.
I'll bid $1,500.
Mr. Shank, the bids are $1,500, $1,800, $2,500. You may take any number you want.
I think I'll try a sneaker, Bill, and I'll try $500.
$500 a sneaker it is, all right. Let's see how well you sneak. The bids from left to right. Our champion has $500. Mrs. Kaminsky has $2,500. Mr. Tremblay has $18. Mrs. Hawes, $1,500. Hang on now. Here's your outfit. Here's the price. Well, what do you know? $1,078.90 to sneaker worth $50. Recorded on our tote machines made by the American Totalizator Company, a subsidiary of Universal Control Incorporated. Well, now, we are ready now with the name of the winner of the 1959 showcase. We've been showing it to you for 3 weeks. Right now, here are the official prices of each of the items in the showcase. Check them carefully against your own estimates. Okay, Don Pardo.
Okay, Bill. First, the cruiser's boat with 2 Evinrude motors and Mastercraft trailer, altogether retailing for $3,569. Second, the Sabena Belgian World Airlines round trip for 2 to Paris, priced at $1,638. Third, the gold coin bracelet, its price, $325. Fourth, the Charkey Grill Barbecue, retailing for $69.95. Fifth, the Polaroid Land Camera, its price, $109.95. Sixth, the porcelain tea set, priced at $172.80. And finally, the Schiaparelli mink coat. Its price, $5,350. All adding up to a grand total of $11,234.70. The price of the entire 1959 showcase. And now, Bill Cullen, what is the winning bid?
Well, Donald, the winning bid is right on the nose, $11,234.70, the exact price of the entire 1959 showcase. And the winner is Mr. Paul C. Lancaster, Post Office, Spartanburg, South Carolina. There you have it. All of the items in the 1959 showcase will, of course, be made immediately. Now, next week, we're going to present the most unusual showcase ever shown on The Price is Right. And I truly wish that I could tell you about it right now, but we've been asked to keep it a top secret until next week. All I can say to you is this. Do try to join us for what we believe to be one of the most spectacular things we have ever done on The Price is Right. That's next week, so you be watching and be surprised. So far, of the four panelists here, the two men, Mr. Shank and Mr. Tremblay, have walked away with everything. So, Mrs. Kaminsky and Mrs. Hawes, you two better get busy. And here's something you can get busy on. Watch the curtain here directly behind you this time for the next item going up for bids on The Price is Right.
Your own swimming pool. A fabulous new Esther Williams living pool. The penthouse 2 model that is dramatically styled with basket weave sides and a sun deck all around made of steel-reinforced fine California redwood. Its overall measurement is 25 by 41 and includes 510 square feet of storage space. It's fully equipped with a famous pool skin covering the entire interior. A rugged filtration system, underwater vacuum cleaner, 6-foot warp-proof diving board, and self-locking louvered doors. This fabulous Esther Williams swimming pool will be installed in your backyard if you make the most accurate bid. Price Authority, International Swimming Pool Corporation, White Plains, New York.
And on this one, we begin the bidding with Mr. Tremblay. Once the bidding begins, we will talk about minimums. But Mr. Tremblay, you're number 3. Start wherever you want, sir.
Bill, I would love that. The children would love that.
I sure would. Just start any old place.
I'll start at 800, Bill.
Now, from here on in, if you want to go over, you must go over by at least $100. You may go over more than that if you want. Mrs. Hawes, your bid.
I'll say 900, Bill.
Mr. Shank, our champion.
I'll say 1,000, Bill.
An even 1,000, Mrs. Kaminsky.
I'll say 12.
$1,200. Back to our starting bidder, Mr. Tremblay.
13, Bill.
13 to Mrs. Hawes, who's at 9.
I'll say 1,500, Bill.
1,500. 1,500 to you, Mr. Shank. You're at 1,000.
I'll say 1,700, Bill.
$1,700 to you, Mrs. Kaminsky. Your bid is 12.
I'll say 2,000, Bill.
It's an even 2 grand to you, Mr. Tremblay.
21, Bill.
2,100 is the bid to Mrs. Hawes at 15.
I'll say 2,150, Bill.
We have a $100 minimum.
And yes, I understand that. 2,250.
22, and then the buzzer sounds. So we'll give you the 22. No, do you want 22 or 2,250?
2,250, Bill.
2,250 it is. You are 2,250. The buzzer now has sounded. It's in effect, so final bids begin. Mr. Shank, your last bid. Top is 2,250. You are 17.
I'll bid.
This is your last bid.
2,650, Bill.
2,650, your That's final it. Bid. Mrs. Kaminsky, your final bid. You're at 2,000. 2,650 is top.
$2,650.
You may
freeze.
You may. Mr. Tremblay, you may either overbid or freeze. Top is $2,650. You are $2,100. You may either stay where you are or go over to the top by $100.
$2,750, Bill.
That's what you did. Mrs. Hawes, you have the final choice. You are $2,250. Top is $2,750. This pin.
You have $2,750. I'm
going to
say
$2,850. And it's over right there. Bidding's done. Let's take a look at the bid. From left to right, 2,650, 2,000 even, 2,750, 2,850. There are the bids. Into the envelope we go. Actual retail value, $4,495. Mrs. Hawes, it is you. Yes, ma'am. Pass that along to Mrs. Hawes, if you will, Kent. Mrs. Hawes, this summer, when your friends and relatives and children, if I may say so, drop around to drop into your swimming pool, you are going to be ready for your guests with this bonus. This is a complete wardrobe from Janssen's 1959 summer wear collection. Everything your guests will need before, during, and after they enjoy your swimming pool. There are swimsuits, cabana sets, shirts, shorts, jackets, caps, beach slippers, and cotton terry beach towels, all designed by Janssen Incorporated, Portland, Oregon, plus a collection of the maddest, most delightful sun hats designed by Gobi. They are all yours. Congratulations. Oh, wait a minute. Excuse me. Just one more thing, if I might. In case your guests decide that they'd like to have a snack right at the pool, you might make a profit on this deal, because the rest of your bonus is this, a hot dog concession of your own. Yeah.
my husband's banjo. It ought to be some fun.
If your husband has a banjo and you have that, I'll tell you, you'll be the happiest couple in wherever you are, in the swimming pool.
You'll love that.
Merchandise on The Price is Right is delivered by Allied Van Lines, movers all over the world who treat your possessions with expert care. And right now, our beauty expert, Miss Natalie Kaur, wants to tell you about a wonderful free gift from Dove, the amazing new bath and beauty bar.
Just look. This beautiful hairbrush is yours absolutely free when you buy a 3-bar pack of Dove. That's right. With just 3 bars of Dove, bath size or regular size, this lovely full-size hairbrush is yours free. And see? Every one of these hairbrushes has 15 rows of strong, long-lasting bristles. And you have your choice of colors, too. Pink, blue, yellow, and clear. There's nothing to send in, nothing extra to pay. All you have to do is buy 3 bars of Dove, the bath and beauty bar that creams your skin while you wash. The hairbrush is yours absolutely free. You'll see it on your grocer's shelf and in shopping cart displays everywhere, conveniently packaged with 3 bars of Dove. But hurry, get your free hairbrush while they last. And remember, soap dries your skin, but Dove creams your skin while you wash. Dove is the only bath and beauty bar that's 1/4 cleansing cream.
Now then, Mrs. Kaminsky, you're the only one who hasn't won yet. You're going to have to get busy.
I'm next.
All right, now let's see how well you do. Everyone's eligible. Take a look over there just immediately to your left and wait till you see this deuce of an item going up for bids.
A fabulous mink coat. This exotic design by master designer Schiaparelli is fashioned in the luxury of Emba Breath of Spring Cerulean Mink. The exciting new wraparound silhouette that is climaxed by a deep, lush cape collar. It's a magnificent, one-of-a-kind, original new design that will frame you in the lavish elegance of Emba Breath of Spring Cerulean Mink, if the price is right. Price Authority, Schiaparelli Furs, New York.
Mr. Shank, I only hope your wife was watching and saw you looking at that coat there. But that's come on over here, June, and sit down. Stay by me so they can see what's going on. Now, on this one, we are not going to accept an opening bid of less than $2,000. You may begin over that if you want. Mrs. Hawes, you're first.
You will not accept a bid over $2,000?
Under $2,000.
$2,000.
Oh, you want to start there? Well, okay, fine. Now, from here on in, $100 minimums are in. You may bid more than $100 if you want. Mr. Shank?
$2,300, Bill.
$2,300. Mrs. Kaminsky, who's
25.
Determined? 25. Mr. Trembley?
$28, Bill.
$2,800 to you, Mrs. Hawes.
$3,200.
Even, or rather, $3,200 back to you, Mr. Shank.
Why,
Think it over.
Want me $3,400.
You ever do this with a fur coat?
What was that last bid, Bill?
Huh?
20?
The last bid was 32, and 32. You bid 34.
$3,400.
$34 it is. Mrs. Kaminsky, you're 25.
$36.
$3,600. Mr. Trembley, you are $2,800.
$38, Bill.
How do you like this? Nice?
$12, Bill.
Okay. Mrs. Haas, you're 32. Top 38.
I'll say $3,900.
$3,900 to you, Mr. Shank.
Boy, my wife's gonna skin me if I don't get this, Bill.
After the way you look at it, I'll say she is.
That's 38 the last bid, Bill?
39's the last
39.
Bid.
39. I'll go 41, Bill.
$4,100 to Mrs. Kaminsky. Determined.
45, Bill.
45. See, she's determined. Mr. Trembley, you're 38.
49, Bill.
49. Miss Haas, you're 39.
I'll say 5,000.
Even 5,000, says Miss Haas. Mr. Shank?
5,200, Bill.
5,200, says Mr. Shank. Determined, Mrs. Kaminsky.
53, Bill.
$5,300. Final bids beginning. Mr. Trembley, you're 49. Top is 53. This is your last bid. Here's your Schiaparelli coat right here.
6,000, Bill.
Even 6. Miss Haas, you're 5. Top is 6. This is your last bid.
I'm going to say $8,000, Bill.
$8,000. Mr. Shank, you're 52. Top is 8,000. This is your final bid.
Well, I believe I'll freeze, Bill.
Mrs. Kaminsky, you are 53. You are 5,300. Top is $8,000. This is the final bid of the game. If you use it, you may freeze. You may go over. It's your choice.
I think I'll freeze, Bill.
It's over then. The bidding's done. From left to right, $5,200. $5,300. $6,000, $8,000, they're the bids. Here's your Schiaparelli coat, and in here,
so excited.
The actual retail value. You're excited? All right, you can be excited. Actual retail value, $6,275. The winner, Mr. Tremblay. Yes, sir. You did it. $6,275. Pass that along to him, and Judy takes his coat. He looks like the happiest man in the whole state of New York.
Bill, I can go back to that.
And the name of the big winner as soon as the tabulation is done. Right now, though, I'd like you to turn back the clock and the calendar. I wonder how many of you ladies recall when detergents really became popular for washing machines. Oh, I'd say about 10 or 12 years ago. Great day for the family wash, wasn't it? In fact, it didn't take you long to switch to this new, fine way to wash. Now, today, lots of you are switching to this newer and still better way to wash. That's the liquid way with Blue Whisk. Of course, I wish you would all try Liquid Whisk, and I have my reasons, too. First, this liquid laundry concentrate does more than just whiten and brighten clothes. Whisk handles tough jobs that laundry powders just can't touch. Now, you watch. Because Whisk is a liquid, you can wash away even stubborn stains right along with the normally soiled things. And because it is a liquid, Whisk dissolves instantly, penetrates fabric and dirt liquidy quick. It is mild to fabrics since it rinses completely. From baby things to grimy overalls, everything comes out spotless and beautifully clean. You prove it next wash day, and then you'll know why Whisk is called the liquid way to your cleanest wash. It's time for our final accounting, so Don Pardo, suppose you tell us what the scores are.
Oh, very happily, Bill. I've had lots of time to figure it all out. Mr. Schenck has won the Hi-Fi TV unit for a total of $1,078. Mrs. Kaminsky, we're sorry you didn't win anything, but we do have for you the unique pictures-a-minute Polaroid LAM camera, the Speedliner model that develops its own postcard-sized pictures in 60 seconds. Mr. Tremblay has won the kitchen, the dining room, and the living room, and the mink coat for a total of $11,237. And Mrs. Haas has won the pool and the beach outfits, the equipment, the hot dog stand for a total of $5,489. Bill, we have a brand new champion.
Sure have, Donald. With $11,237, our brand new champion is Mr. Tremblay from Fairhaven, Massachusetts. Congratulations. In your 2 weeks here, you did 17,139, and that is not hay. Thanks to the two very kind ladies, Mrs. Kaminsky and Mrs. Hawes, for being with us. And Mr. Tremblay, I don't imagine it'll be too much trouble for you to put that mink coat on your wife and bring her down here next week, will it?
No, Bill. She'll be able to come down.
All right, and we'll be looking for both of you. Remember now, next week, we're going to have the most unusual and exciting showcase that we have ever presented on The Price is Right, so join us then. When The Price is Right will again be brought to you by Lever Brothers. We'll see you then, or for that matter, tomorrow morning on this station on the daytime Price is Right. Thank you ever so much for being with us, and goodbye, everybody. So long.
And by Dove, the amazing new bath and beauty bar that creams your skin while you wash. Lever Brothers unconditionally guarantees satisfaction or your money back. Transportation for tonight's guest was arranged by American Airlines. American choice of experienced travelers everywhere and famous for the Mercury, luxury leader in the world of flight. Gowns by Seal Chapman. The Price is Right is a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. In association with the NBC Television Network, this is Don Pardo speaking.
Don't go away. It's time for me, Milton Berle, with my guests, Ed Wynn and Frankie Avalon, next over most of these NBC stations.